Hello, project managers. I'm Mackenzie, and today we're talking about two project management software, ClickUp and Jira. I've talked about both in previous videos, and I found each of them to be solid project management solutions. But how do they hold up against each other? To determine that, I'm going to compare them based on their usability. But before we do, click the link at the top right of your screen or find it in the description to check out project-management.com's recent list of the best project management software to find the right solution for your team and business. We've helped over 2 million businesses find the perfect software for their needs, and we're confident we'll help you find the right solution too. First up is ease of use. Based on my experience, ClickUp is better for general use, while Jira is probably easier for software teams. Both tools offer many templates to lead the onboarding process. Additionally, ClickUp provides a wide range of tutorials, documents, and help guides. These help users quickly familiarize themselves with the interface and how to use it effectively. That said, each tool can be intimidating. ClickUp has many features at your disposal, making the interface overwhelming at first glance. However, Jira will more likely confuse teams that don't specifically work in software. For instance, a lot of the language is programming based, hence tasks are called issues. Overall, if you want a project management tool to facilitate Scrum, then definitely go with Jira. But for other team types, ClickUp might be preferred. Next up is customizability. Personally, this is the feature I check first when exploring a new tool. And I've got to be honest, I think ClickUp has a lot more to offer. ClickUp allows users to add custom fields to their task, so they can tailor their functions to their specific needs. With this software, you have several field options, including checkboxes, date pickers, dropdowns, and more. This ensures tasks are as specific and tailored as possible. On the other hand, Jira has limited field types. This restricts the amount of detail added to functions, making it more difficult to tailor tasks more efficiently. On to platform compatibility. For this one, I'm picking Jira, but only because I found its mobile app version easier to use. Otherwise, both ClickUp and Jira are incredibly versatile and robust project management solutions. They can be used virtually anywhere, including web, Android, Mac, and iOS. This flexibility is ideal for teams always on the go or spread out across different locations. Both tools also offer a range of features and integrations, making them suitable for various industries and use cases. Finally, we have integrations. Based on the sheer number of options and versatility alone, ClickUp is the more appealing solution. ClickUp has over 1,000 integrations that can be useful for many industries. These integrations help teams to complete their projects on time and within budget. Plus, users can integrate with popular platforms like Slack, Google Calendar, and tons more. This allows teams to communicate, plan, and track their projects in real time. As for Jira, it has a range of integrations and apps that can be only accessed from the Atlassian marketplace, which limits its versatility. However, these integrations and apps allow Jira users to integrate their project management system with tools like Bitbucket, Trello, and Zapier. This makes it easier for teams to track their work and collaborate on projects. In addition, it integrates with popular tools like GitHub and Salesforce to ensure teams can access other project management tools and integrations outside the Jira platform. So after all of that, which one do you choose? Honestly, that's up to you. Every experience is different based on the user's needs. If you need help deciding, then head to the description to find links for ClickUp and Jira so you can try them out for yourself. Or if you want to keep researching, then go read this article that also compares each tool's usability along with their features and pricing. But before you go, don't forget to click the like icon, hit the subscribe button, and visit project-management.com for other PM solutions. Thanks for watching.